color both the sides with black color. Now we have completed coloring both the papers, one with red color, the other one with black color. Now let's start crumbling the red paper first. This is how it looks after crumbling. Now keep this aside and let's start crumbling the black paper. Now we have two crumbled papers. Crumbling is also a part of fine motor skills. Now take both the crumbled papers and stick it with the help of glue. Oh, we have made a ladybug. Thank you, everyone. Hope you will enjoy this activity.